My name's April, and I'm cosplaying as Jester from Critical Role. One of my friends actually cosplayed Jester, and she wouldn't stop talking about it and tweeting about it and posting photos of her costume, and she recommended that I cosplay one of the other characters from it. And so I told her, I was like, all right, I'll listen to it and I'll see or watch it and see if I like it. And I was instantly hooked. I really like Jester's energy. She is kind of, like a lot of people cosplay characters that match their own energy. I kind of have a more like low-key sort of energy, but I really like how Jester's so upbeat and positive. And I also really like her goth incarnation. I thought it was super cute. And this particular outfit was worn by the voice actress on their Gen Con live show. And I thought it would be really fun to like incorporate that into a Jester cosplay. All the outfit is purchased. I got it on Amazon and AliExpress. And the tights, this is all from We Love Colors. And I put my own little nails on it. I guess a couple weeks, I guess. And then this, the lollipop took, this was kind of a rush job, but it took about maybe 3 days. I would definitely recommend priming your skin and using a finishing spray and powder. I think that everyone is just kind of looking for a group of people where they feel like they really belong and who share similar interests. And I think when you find those core group of people that get super excited about like just dressing up as their favorite characters, I think that people just really latch onto it and it just brings everyone closer together.